See, all they ever talk about, brag about who got the biggest and the baddest gun. Time to see the copper with the bubble top, and they drop the Glock, they're gonna run. Yeah, and now the sheriff got him locked up, got him sitting in the county jail.